डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन ओवर एडिशन एंड ओवर सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो दिस इज द डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी फॉर्म फॉर एडिशन एंड दिस फॉर सब्ट्रैक्शन. ए इंटू बी प्लस सी दैट इज ईक्वल टू ए बी प्लस ए सी. Just multiply A with the inside. A into B is equal A into B plus A into C. I am going to check this. I have taken numbers instead of A 2, instead of B 4, instead of C 6. So this is LHS. LHS is A into B plus C. Instead of A, here I have taken 2. Then you should put bracket. Inside the bracket, you should write the values of B and C. B value is 4. C value is 6. Now you add 4 with the 6. Why? We should add 4 with the 6 first because these two numbers are given inside the bracket. So I ask you to add first. 4 plus 6, 10. Now multiply 2 with 10. Here nothing is there means what? Multiplication. So 2 into 10 is equal to 20. This is the LHS form. Now we have to check RHS. RHS is AB plus AC. That means we should multiply A with B. Then we have to multiply A with C. Finally we have to add. Understood? Here instead of A, 2. Instead of B, 4. Then what we have? Plus symbol. So plus. Next inside the bracket, product of A and C. A value is 2, C value is 6. Now multiply. 2 fours are 8. We have plus symbol, so plus is here. 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12. Both the numbers having same symbol, plus symbol. So we should add. If we add 8 with 12, what will we get? 20. 8 plus 12 is equal to 20. See, LHS we got 20, RHS also we got 20. Here we have checked distributive property of multiplication over addition. Here this property is true for addition. Next we are going to check distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. Instead of plus, what symbol you have to put? Just minus. A into B minus C is equal to A into B, then what symbol we have? Minus. Minus. Why? Because plus into minus, minus. Plus symbol, here minus. So plus into minus, minus. Then we have to multiply this variable. A with C. A into C. Here, plus into plus, plus. But here, plus into minus, minus. Same numbers I have taken. LHS. LHS A into B minus C. First we have to simplify this one because this is given inside the bracket. Instead of B, we have 4. Next what symbol we have? Minus. So minus symbol. Instead of C, what symbol we have? Instead of C, what number we have? 6. Instead of C, what number we have? 6. So 6. Here different symbol. Different symbol means what we have to do? Subtract. Different symbol means what we have to do? Subtract. After subtracting, we have to put greater number symbol. If we subtract 4 from 6, if we subtract 4 from 6, what will you get? 2. Because 6 minus 4 is 2. Then what symbol you have to put? Greater number symbol. Here greater number symbol is minus. Greater number symbol is minus. Now we have to multiply this minus 2 with 2. Before going to multiply the numbers, you have to multiply the symbols also. Plus into minus, minus. Plus into minus, minus. So minus is here. 2 2's are 4. So what we got for this LHS? Minus 4. Minus 4. Next we have to check RHS. A into B minus A into C. First we have to multiply A with B. Then we have to multiply A with C. Then what we have to do? We have to subtract. Instead of A, 2. Then into. Instead of B, 4. 2 4s are 8. 2 4s are 8. Here minus symbol is there, so minus. Next multiply a with 6. Instead of a, 2. Instead of c, 6. Multiply 2 with 6. 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12. Here 8 has plus symbol. 12 has negative symbol. 12 has minus symbol. Different symbol. Different symbols means what we have to do? Subtract. Different symbol means what you have to do? Subtract. After subtracting, we have to put greater number symbol. If we subtract 8 from 12, what will you get? 4. Because 12 minus 8 is 4. And here greater number symbol is minus. 12 only is greater. For that symbol is minus. So minus 4. See, LHS we got minus 4. For RHS also we got minus 4. So this distributive property of multiplication over subtraction is also true. I hope you understood this property. Next class we will see the next topic. Thank you.